Let's learn about the Renin-Angiotensin System. The Renin-Angiotensin System helps to regulate blood pressure. It all begins in the kidneys. The kidneys contain very small structures called nephrons that make urine. A part of the nephron, called the juxtaglomerular apparatus, contains cells that secrete the enzyme renin. Renin is secreted in response to low blood pressure, as sensed by the juxtaglomerular apparatus. Renin enters the bloodstream. In the blood, renin combines with angiotensinogen, a peptide hormone, to form angiotensin 1. The angiotensin-converting enzyme, or ACE, promotes the conversion of angiotensin 1 to angiotensin 2. The angiotensin-converting enzyme is present in blood vessels, especially in the lungs. Angiotensin II has a variety of effects. Angiotensin II promotes vasoconstriction of blood vessels, which causes an increase in blood pressure. Angiotensin II causes the release of aldosterone by the adrenal cortex. Aldosterone, a steroid hormone, promotes sodium retention by the kidney tubules. Increased sodium retention causes an increase in fluid retention, which in turn causes an increase in blood volume and blood pressure. Angiotensin II stimulates the release of antidiuretic hormone, or ADH, by the posterior portion of the pituitary gland. ADH, or vasopressin, promotes fluid retention by the kidneys. Other effects of angiotensin II include stimulating thirst centers in the brain, facilitating sympathetic nervous system function, and increasing overall tubular reabsorption of sodium in the kidneys. All of these effects work to raise blood pressure. We hope you have learned something about the renin-angiotensin system, and see you next time.